funky rhythms.
I thought it had more of a freeform jazz vibe.